learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Shiozi is a puppet theater located in Xintian. In the Hakka language, the name is a homophone for children. The troupe aims to create shows suitable for parents and their kids, with innovative reworkings of traditional stories. Among the group's repertoire, you'll find plays about the Three Little Pigs, the Monkey King, the Dragon Boat Festival, and more. Using a mixture of Mandarin, Taiwanese, and Hakka, Shiozi tours cultural festivals and collaborates with schools to bring the magic of puppetry to children across Taiwan.
Yo, what's up? It's time for Talk About Hakka on FM 100 ICRT.
Hello, 大家好，我是阿炳哥 Leo.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Lin Zepsiu, Joseph Lin. And Leo perhaps can tell us more about the performing arts world in the Hakka world again.
好啊，好啊，我今天要介绍这个，就是布袋戏。
啊，布袋戏吗？
哎，对，布袋戏。
哎，这我小时候真的会看哎，
你有看过？
对，以我的年龄是有这个布袋戏的这个成长过程。
是那时候正流行的时候。
Okay, so Leo is going to introduce something that is from the good old times, and I actually grew up with this when I was in Taiwan, called puppet theater or 布袋戏。这则客家话怎么说？
布袋戏，
布袋戏。Okay, again, that's the puppet show. 其实现在电视上有的时候还是会看到布袋戏
的，对啊，对啊，
不像我们以前都是真的到外面去看人家真人表演。
对，那就是野台，像音乐院，像野台戏那种。
是，所以现在哪里
现场表演的？
哦，那现在哪里还可以看得到固定？
我今天要介绍这个，它是在新店的一个剧团，叫做 C O A 剧团。
C O A 被 C 口啊 ？C 什么鬼 ？C O A 是
C O A 客家话的意思。就是小孩子，然后他国字呢、oh. 他就取了一个谐音，小孩子的谐音，所以叫做戏偶子剧团。
Okay, so this is a performing arts group and is known as Seoe. And Seoe actually in Hakka sounds like children, but it also sounds like in Mandarin 戏偶子这样子，对不
对, 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 对，
就是好像在表演，用这个布偶在表演的一个团了、顺便就跟我们讲一下，刚刚说 COA 是有点是小孩子的谐音，那如果客家话真的要讲小孩子怎么说呢？
小孩子的话客家话可以讲 COA， 也可以讲 SENIN、
SENIN、OK， 那他会喜欢 COA 就表示他可能、表演给小朋友看为多了，
对，就是让爸爸妈妈带着小朋友一起来欣赏这个戏剧，然后还可以然后帮小朋友来做一些解说这样子、
OK， so they do cater towards kids or children a little bit more, and they have different plays that they perform all over the island. They're based in Xintian here in Taipei, but they do have performances everywhere. I'm gonna go check it out myself too. And that's for today's Talk About Hakka.
什么泰嘎？
俺只说张来了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.